Don't make fun of her. I won't let you make fun of her.
I wasn't going to make fun of her. I was going to ask her what she cries about.
What do you think? You want somebody for a very long time. And then you have them. And they love you. And they make love to you. But it's not enough. This is the truth about sex.
Is that why Peter was lousy in bed?
I'm not talking about Peter, Anthony. Jesus, I'm talking about Marty.
Why did you tell me? I wish you hadn't told me.
Oh, Anthony, you knew.
I did not know.
Come on, you knew.
How old were you?
Young.
My whole life?
Practically your whole life.
I felt left out.
Little brothers always feel left out.
I felt majorly left out. Is that why you went crazy?
No.
That's why you went crazy. You were ashamed.
I wasn't ashamed.
Well, you should be.
Oh, Anthony, don't be bourgeois.
I'm not being bourgeois. Don't call me bourgeois just because I know right from wrong. Does Leslie know?
No.
Well, are you going to tell her?
No.
You're not going to tell her.
How can I tell her?
You just tell her.
Why?
So she knows.
I'll tell her.
Don't.
Oh, she's from Pennsylvania. She'll understand. Entire towns are related.
Yeah, but that's like cousins.
So?
So you're not cousins, you're twins.
Well, that explains a great deal. My mama insists on celebrating our birthdays on the same day, for example. I thought she was just being chintzy with the party favors.
It would be bad enough if you were just brother and sister, but twins!
Your moral outrage is duly noted, Anthony.
You are officially a better person than us.
It's like fucking a mirror!
Anthony just said fuck.
I know, I heard.
Fucking a mirror. That sounds painful.
Go upstairs. Go upstairs and tell her I'll...
What?
Be really mad!